Okay, so we're going to be wrapping an ankle. The first thing you want to do is check for injuries and wounds. This is already there. It's a scar. You're going to need spray adhesive, heel and lace pads, pre-wrap, and 1.5-inch tape. You're going to start by having them at a nice, neutral, sturdy position like this. You're going to pre-wrap from about yay high down, all around there. And then you're going to start at the top of the ankle. You're going to do some locks up here. We're only going to do 2 on her because she's a little person. I'm going to put this bottom lock below the 5th metatarsal to not cause strains. And then, what do we do next? Keep your foot there. Sorry. Goodness. Yeah, we'll leave it up there. All right, and now you're gonna go into the things. You're gonna go medial to lateral. Oh, that's bad tape. Oh. Tape that John down. And then you're gonna do a horseshoe. Also, medial to lateral. We gotta do a few more of these. This is also called the basket weave technique. Do you know that?
No.
No, you know. That one's gonna hurt. Feel sorry. Last one of these. And then you're gonna do your heel locks next. Start right here, then go around, under, around, and back up.
I did that wrong.
That's one. And then you're gonna close that thing in. What?
Slow
down.
What?
I'm just closing it in. And then you cut it off with blunted scissors or sharks.